Hi, welcome back to Shane's Machine Shop. This is my three-cylinder radial steam engine with the disc valve. This is my three-cylinder radial steam engine I just finished a few days ago. Its original design was by Elmer Baerberg. It's from his book Elmer's Engines. It's engine number 11 out of his book. The only thing I've changed was I added rabbit fit on the cover for the disc intake for the valve, and then I added a cutout for viewing the radial engine crankshaft assembly. Hope you're enjoying these videos. Thanks for watching.